I'm so sorry.
I want to live.
Plague victims are surfacing across the East Coast at a frightening rate. An estimated 50 million people are now infected with the disease, and every case so far has been fatal. Virologist Henry Marsh with the CDC told us more about what we're dealing with. The new plague is unlike anything they've seen before. He said the mysterious nature of the disease makes it nearly impossible to treat. The pathogen doesn't behave in conventional ways. It's neither bacterial nor viral. There have been no reports of cases outside the U.S., but the World Health Organization is already calling it a Phase 6 emerging pandemic and is preparing for the worst. The CDC warns that a vaccine could come too late. In light of these events, I've decided to take a leave of absence in order to spend a little more time with my family. I hope all of you can do the same. God bless you all. US TV News, signing off.